and you've seen great punchers. I've seen Bobby Foster, I've seen Sandy Sadler, I've seen Joe Frazier at their best. The best one-punch fighter, the one greatest punch I have ever seen, is owned by a man named Earnie Shavers.
All those great fighters you fought, who was the hardest puncher you ever faced?
Bad man for life, Earnie Shavers.
Who you fought? Foreman, Lau, and Shavers. You were the biggest punchers in boxing.
Shavers.
Well, Foreman, he was a puncher. He was a good puncher, but the best puncher that I ever faced was Earnie Shavers.
Earnie Shavers, he hit me hard enough to make me realize it, that he can punch. And I feel sorry for all the heavyweights that Earnie Shavers fight because he's gout and he proved himself as a boxer, a puncher, that he can go to distance.
No, the strongest,
strongest man, just in terms of
Earnie Shavers. Yeah, man. Strong and Joe Frazier ain't gonna fool me. He hit hard.
I saw Earnie Shavers hit Bernardo Mercado so hard his glove imploded.